should talk more about this live-streaming egomaniac screwball. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hard-working New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers, whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks! You're smarter than that! By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourselves! So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth! Damn! That's a good one! Write that one down, Jared! Let's use it in the next promo!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
My fans have been looking for a troll whose avatar looked awfully like a Spider-Man suit.
Ah! I need to put these guys back behind bars for good! Guess it's time to swing the band hammer!
Hope you warmed up, because we are live!
Not going back inside!
The comics are blowing up! We want more photobombs!
Are you a professional?
Where you go?
Stop it already!
When you're dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points.
That was... all right, but I don't think you're doing everything a spider can. Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
Wanna hear something weird? I think I saw a new Spider-Man the other day.
What, like a party costume or something?
No, like a different guy, but swinging down the street and everything.
Probably just a new suit. Laundry day or something.
Yeah, I guess so.
It'd be crazy if there were two, though.
Guess it's time to swing the band hammer!
I was gonna suggest a dance off, but this is way more fun! Get your trigger fingers ready! It's almost time for a photobomb!
Say goodnight.
Yes! That shot is straight fire!
Better, could have been worse. Hey, That's what I should call my autobiography.
That was all right, but I don't think you're doing everything a spider can. We did it! 50 million followers! Oh, the party starts now! See y'all there! Sorry, Webhead, you're not invited. Subscribers only, but I still love you.
Screwball is the ultimate narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of her fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts. Hello?
Hey, Pete. I'm just checking in.
Miles, are you... Did you just hear what I said?
You said hello.
Huh. Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh man, let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure. I'll call you as soon as I find something.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
Open up!
Make this easy on yourself and let us in. Stop talking.
Hey guys, I think this might not be your car.
Watch out! They took more guys, we're on the way.
Somebody call for backup!
Stay with Spider-Man! I'm working on the door!
My cardio in for the day. Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry. And desperate.
Maybe. But I also think that angry is just her deep.